Subhash Chandra Bose, popularly known as Netaji, he was born on 23rd of January in 1897. He was dead on 18th of August in 1945. He was just 48 years when he died. He was great leader and Indian nationalist who fought Congress during World War II for the freedom of India from British rule. He was leader of Radical Youngate and wing of National Congress of National Congress during in 1920 and 1930. He became Congress in 1938 and however got in 1939. He was revolutionary freedom fighter of India who struggled a lot of motivated and mass people involved in freedom struggle. Thank you.